We are all utterly captivated by kindly Mikula. It is what binds us together. Oh, that man is known as Dane. He's been in the service of Mikula the Kind longer than I. He might be solemn of cheer, but is a fierce warrior nevertheless. There's no cause for concern. Dane's reluctance to speak to you is no fault of your own. We've been acquainted for quite some time, but even I am yet to hear his voice. Perhaps one day. Oh, that man. He's been in this. He might be. There's no call. Dane's would look. We've been acquainted. Perhaps one. It was never kindly, Mikula, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship. Why come to these lands to begin with? I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords, such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Redder, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow.
I am the Red Mane, Freya. The time has come.
But not hoping we're worthy of Freya. This is our moment. Let's make
you were fine. Truly.